Pennsylvania was forged for the common good. Hard work, calloused hands, big thinking. Every Pennsylvanian is a bit different, but in this way, we're all the same. We are not afraid of a challenge. The coronavirus is just another moment where we must come together to protect our home. The fuller we embrace social distancing, the fewer Pennsylvanians will be lost. Stay home to stay safe. Stay home to protect Pennsylvania.
Paid for with Pennsylvania taxpayer dollars.